Sprite and Hurley, I'm here in Nanaimo. The plan today is to drive out to Comox. We're gonna launch a boat, Brad's boat, and we're gonna hit up Texada and dive around there. Find some reefs and explore, get in the ocean. We get a lot of smoke in the atmosphere due to the wildfires burning in Washington and Oregon State. So it's gonna be interesting, but it should be a fun day, and we're excited to get out there. To Yuki, gonna be hitting up a spot with Jeremy, day two of this trip, and we're looking forward to it.
Potentially, totally, like if you look at the hillside, actually, and it was in town, so, but to be honest.
Yeah.
So it's the third and final day of this trip. The plan today is to go to Newcastle. My dad's over there on his boat. Gonna dive on it and switch some zinc soap for him, and then cruise across the strait, head back to Ladner and work my way to Tawson. It's a little foggy out today, but no wind is expected, so it should be a smooth crossing. Fingers crossed for that one. Hey, how's it going? We're in the video. Switching out sacrificial anodes is a regular part of boat maintenance. The whole idea is you sacrifice a softer metal versus destroying expensive boat parts through electrolysis. The price of the aluminum was not too expensive, but the process of pulling a boat out, putting it on the hard, and paying for the hoist can be quite pricey. So I was happy to be able to help my dad out in this circumstance. Anodes went on with no problem at all, and while I was down there, I also gave the bow thruster and other components a visual inspection. After the job was complete, I checked at the bottom and found lots of crabs. They all ended up being just a little too small. Captain at the Newcastle Ferry informed me that a money pouch had been lost during the summertime. I looked around for it and all I could find was trash, so I did a bit of a cleanup. And just like that, we got the boat packed away and it was time to get cruising.
To blame, senorita.
just wanted to take a quick second to thank Brad for taking me out on his boat on Sunday. That was a wicked trip. Went to Texada. Thanks for Jeremy for meeting up with me and Yuki on Monday. We had a great time. Thanks to my stepmom for letting me stay at her place all these weekends. It's excellent. Gives me a home base. Thanks to my dad for letting me cruise back with him on his boat. Way more comfortable than the BC ferry. Thanks to my mom and my stepdad for watching over Reef when I go on these trips. And also my wife, love you lots, and my baby Sayla. Really excited for you to get back from Bermuda. Been missing you lots. And thanks for everyone watching these videos for all the support. Motivates me to get out and keep going, as I mentioned in a previous video. But yeah, thanks everyone. Peace and love. Get out there yourselves. Enjoy life. Get in the water if you're able to do so. And go spear some fish and live sustainably. Peace and love, everyone. See you on the next venture, which hopefully will be next weekend back in Nanaimo. So anyways, take care. Bye.
Bye-bye.